Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. them, they get the title Reverend. They are now identifiable as duly appointed, duly called ministers. While the reverends are not the only ordained folk around, names the name of Jesus Christ has been ordained. The call of God on your life, or as the old folks put it, a charge to keep up, the God to glory.
Dr. Tony Evans, talking about God's purpose for each of us, as he wraps up a lesson titled, The Concept of Calling. If you'd like to hear this message in its entirety, or pass it along to a friend, we'll be glad to tell you how to get a copy on CD or digital download. This lesson also comes as a part of Tide's current two-volume series, Called for a Purpose. 12 studies designed to help you find and fulfill your unique mission from God. As I mentioned earlier, we'll be happy to send you this complete audio series along with Tony's life-changing book that goes hand-in-hand with the material we've been hearing today, Kingdom Purpose, Discovering Your Calling in God's Great Design. As well as that optional extra I mentioned a little earlier, My Biggest Question About God, part of a picture book designed to help children understand who God is and why they can trust Him with their lives. We are offering these special resources for a limited time as our thank you when you request them and make a contribution to help support the ministry. That's TonyEvans.org. Or call our 24-hour resource request line at 1-800-832-22 and let one of our team members help with your request. That's 1-800-800-3222. Self-help books are full of that.
And 99.7, the bridge, designed for you and safe for the whole family.
Once again, also for drainage.